would be like if you didn't have own tests?
I think I might have a little bit more time, but the time I've got that I spend with him, I really enjoy. I love going for long walks, and he's really encouraged me to do that. I've met new friends with Otis, but if I didn't have him, I think it would be a big gap in our lives and our families.
I'm hitting it from the ground, let me pound. Body out, grip the east side beat. Cover skate is the ends, and it's inside me. Shoot by street, let the bars invigorate your flow. When I'm spitting from the road, they're yelling, body, let's go. Let me flow, spitting my song, body repping my home. Never alone, I'm keeping the fire, pass me the coal. Life's a journey, so making friends is the best friend. Home is somewhere where you're spending the best time.
Why do you love them?
I like them because they're really fun to play with, and they like a cuddle, and they're just really cute.
Without Dougie, what would your life be like?
It'd be pretty boring.
Yeah.
Coming home and just being on my own. But he's good company. He would be very sad without us.
Back to mine. Almost every time. What a sweet, sweet day to roam. Golden undertones. Oh, it's good to be home. Oh, it's good to be home.
Mm. We got him when he was 8 weeks old, so we've had him since he was a puppy. And yeah, watch him grow, be a silly boy.
What do you love most about Sid?
How he can, like, talk to you. Yep. If you're just saying stuff to him, he will then make noises, and I take that he's talking to me.
Yeah, yo, I will show you how I live. If I wasn't sat outside the crib, I left my keys and my missus by the fridge. And no joke, I'll be penning this lyric by the bridge. That's how it is, yo. It's like I live a double life. I'm feeling like I'm 40 kids in a troubled wife. They wake up either side, wonder what the day becomes. I dance between my big mothers and